Raghurajpur, a culturally rich village in Orissa. Sharat Mohapatra labors and crafts for hours together like other craftsmen in his village. But there is one critical difference today. He is better informed and has international clientele. The changes he has boarded the IT bus.
ଡାକନାଟ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଚନ୍ଦନପୁର ବଜାରରେ ଆସିକରି ପହଞ୍ଚିଲେ ଆମେ ଜାଣିଲୁ, ଆମ ସେଥିରେ ସେମାନେ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରାକ୍ଟରେ କଲେ, ଆମେ ବି ତାଙ୍କ ସକାଶେ ଉପଲବ୍ଧି ହୋଇପାରିଲୁ, ତାଙ୍କ ଥ୍ରୁରେ ବି ମାଲ ବେପାର କରିକିରି ଆମେ ଦୁଇ ପଇସା ବି ପାଇପାରିଲୁ, ସମସ୍ତେ ବି ତାଙ୍କ ଥ୍ରୁରେ ମାନେ ଆମର ବି ପ୍ରଚାର ପ୍ରସାର ବି ଆହୁରି ଅତ୍ୟାଧିକ ହେଲା, ସମସ୍ତେ ଆହୁରି ଖୁସି ଆନନ୍ଦରେ ବି ଅଧିକ ପଇସା ପାଇପାରିଲେ।
Thanks to the Wi-Fi enabled bus, Darknet, like Sharat Mohapatra, for many villages getting their pota chitra work outside the village is a dream come true. Setting an example of what inclusive technology is, these villages fought against the handicap of internet connectivity and collaborated the only means of communication the village had, a bus with a Wi-Fi box. The Wi-Fi bus connects them to a hub. The orders are placed through the net and the delivery is enabled by the bus. Today, for many villagers like Mohapatra, IT is brought to the doorsteps, sometimes to even meet their most basic demands.